I'd search for a place to hide if I were you.
Thank you, Tom.
You're welcome. Stay safe.
Are you talking to me?
I'm telling you that my brother is totally cuckoo. He thinks I want to take over his share of our business. We own a car dealership, right to drive, used Nipponese cars, best quality. We built a booming business from scratch, and then he went mad. We even shared one code to our safe box. He knows half, I know half. We used to be proud of that. Sure, our accountant Angela knew both halves. Otherwise, we'd both always have to stay at office. But we trusted each other. Do you understand? And then the asshole kicked me out and took my half of the business, reducing me to eating these rats. Shut the fuck up! Not only that, he also went off his rock. Says it's me who's taken over, not him. Can you believe that? I want to bring him back to his senses. I want someone to find out his half of the code, sneak into the dealership, take the papers from the safe box and bring them to me. So that I could show him who's listed as the owner there and prove it was him who kicked me out, not the other way around. Maybe that could bring his sanity back. Listen, it's very complicated. Listen. My half of code is 1, 2, 3, 4.
You guys are something.
Just learn his half of the code and get me those papers from the safe box. I'll make it worth your while. Now we'll see. Yes, we'll see.
Thank you.
talk about mining for resources. Great find. Skedica.
Fucker!
Scratch one mine. Use this. Could be of use. I could use that. Ooh, a great find. Open sesame. Here are the documents the brothers asked for. Open sesame!
Be fixed already, just like you wanted. Now, read what's written there and don't try to fool me. All right. Aha! You see? Sole proprietor. Wait a minute. But why?
Tukina. Angela Ivanovna? Damn! So it was Angela who kicked us both out.
That snake!
That bitch!
How could she?
To think I hated my brother because of her! Brother!
Brother! Forgive me, brother!
You forgive me? How could I treat you like that?
I was no better. I believe that.
I should have known. I should have.
She told me lies about you. I should have known.
It's all in the past. Now it's going to be all right.
We will rebuild.
We'll bring it all back, brother.
From scratch, like back then.
I guess
brother,
I'll be going.
I have a brother again.
Thank you. Пригодится.
Thank you.
to nab the guys at the exit from the upper swamp. On their way back, we managed to sneak up on them. They had already set up a camp when we arrived, but some shrimps nearby started a racket and broke our cover. Them fuckers opened fire, killed two of my boys dead. Then we dropped one of them. I remember
unharmed.
But you shouldn't have told us they were complete pushovers. That shit got my guys killed. The rest of them are on the run.
Ed, I found your comrades' tracks in the swamp. They were attacked by bandits connected to Klim.
I see. Please try to find out more.
I'll try to, Ed. Sam out.
This is a real prize.
Second of Ed's friends. I should look for his XO. Wouldn't mind a ladder here. Ah, there's that ladder.
Edward, I lost everyone. The fuel rods were right where you said they'd be, but the bandits ambushed us in the swamp. Don't think they know about the bunker. Wanted to take us alive. We didn't let them. Valodia died right there. Alex and I fell back through the flotsam islands. We were both hit. Alex fell back. Then I heard the explosion. I managed to lead the last of them into a mutant lair and keep them pinned down there. I had a clear shot. I think the mutants got the ones I didn't. We did. All we could. Now it's your turn. So long, Ed. Good luck, Captain.
I'm very sorry, Ed. Your comrades are dead. I found the XO's audio log. The fuel rods are where you thought they'd be.
They died in the line of duty. Rest in peace, brothers. Thank you, Sam. Proceed according to initial plan. I'm ready to move out.
Roger that, Ed. Proceeding as planned.
Thank you.
Хорошо. This is nice.
Talking about, huh?
This is a real prize.
Thank you.
Not bad.
We lost.
Okay.
You guys have got new power to get, Esperanto. It's not his first time in Vladivostok. Deep body method.
What's that? In the back, people?
There he is!
Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, sir. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Karasho, at the HQ building. Sam out. Anybody home?
Thank you.
All that mind disarming training is paying off big time.
Thank you.
mutants save the Earth.
Glad Tokarev taught me how to disarm those.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the S-Cap. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters. What do we need them for? It's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get in with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough. Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters. Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything in backwards. We should have called clear.
Ed, Sam again. I'm in position.
Reading you loud and clear, Sam. I'm going full ahead. We'll be there in a couple of minutes. Meet me at the seafront.
Roger that, Ed. Sam out.
Thanks for arming the traps back there. As soon as you left, the whole horde of mutants decided to crash my party. I don't know if I'd be talking to you if not for the traps.
I'm glad I could help.
Here's your suit, Ed.
Thanks. I'd better put it on right now. Hold on to this. I'll be quick. How did it go? Good. I still put it on in regulation time. So, are you ready to enter the lair of the beast?
Always ready. How do we get there?
We can take the boat right to the spot. The access tunnel is half flooded. We'll have to open a few gates, though. So we'll need to split up at the entrance. Here is the bunker plan. I marked everything the guys found out on it. May they rest in peace. At the spot, we load the rods on the boat and make our best speed out. We'll take the shortcut, the sea tunnel.
Got it. We expect any hostiles?
Just the Zap spiders.
What was that?
Huge freaking spiders. They accumulate electric charge and hit you with it. They can also switch off lamps, stop motors, but if you chase them away, everything comes back online. Killing them is hard, but incendiaries work wonders.
Spasibo. Just what the world needs. More kinds of huge freaking spiders.
You're welcome. Well, we're here, Sam. See that gate? First of all, we'll need to turn the backup power on using the panel in the guard room. That should be enough for the lights and the electric locks. But we'll need generators to power the rest.
Got it, Ed. So, I start the generators, we load the fuel and leave?
Exactly. Well, make a landfall, and good luck.
Good luck. Niedurna. Roger that. What the? Спасибо. Should have brought torches.
Yes, we should have.
Mm-hmm.
Skinditsa.
Ed, I'm in the generator room.
Great. Now find the master switch.
Roger. They'll get over it. Anyway, how did these electric abominations come to be?
I guess this place is just cursed. Well, with so much radiation and anomalies around, it's not surprising.
Yeah, that's true.
Aha, I could use this. Roger, Ed. I'm on it.
Perfect. Power's on.
could be of use.